Imagine a fighter jet that has been flying since the 1970s has taken part in more than 100 aerial battles. Yet to this day, it has never been shot down by an enemy. Sounds impossible, right? That's the F-15 Eagle, the legendary American fighter jet with a combat record of 100-0. The F-15 was first introduced in 1976, developed by McDonnell Douglas, which is now part of Boeing. Its initial goal was highly ambitious, to create the world's best air superiority fighter, a jet capable of dominating the skies and defeating all of its rivals, especially Soviet aircraft like the MiG-25, which at the time was considered a serious threat. From the very beginning, the F-15 was designed under the philosophy of not a pound for air dash, to dash ground, double quotes. In other words, not a single ounce of the aircraft's weight was dedicated to ground attack missions. Every piece of technology, every feature, was focused entirely on one mission, achieving air superiority. Imagine a fighter jet with engines strong enough to launch it straight into the sky like a NASA rocket. That's the power of the two Pratt and Whitney F-100 engines installed in the F-15. With a maximum speed of Mach 2.5, or over 3,000 kilometers per hour, the F-15 can chase down, outrun, or escape from almost any aircraft of its era. Uniquely, the combined thrust of its two engines is actually greater than the aircraft's empty weight. The result? The F-15 can perform steep vertical climbs without losing power, something nearly impossible for other jets of the 1970s. The F-15's strength isn't just in its raw power, but also in its senses. Its Aoi PG-63 radar was revolutionary for its time. Capable of tracking multiple targets simultaneously from dozens of kilometers away even before enemy pilots realized they were being watched. With this system, the F-15 embodies the principle of first look, first shot, first kill. It sees the enemy first, fires first, and eliminates the threat before opponents can even react. In modern aerial combat, even a split-second advantage can mean the difference between life and death. At first glance, the F-15 may look big and heavy. But don't be fooled, the wide wings and aerodynamic control systems make it extremely agile. It can execute extreme maneuvers like the Immelmann turn or high G barrel roll without losing stability. There's even a famous story, an Israeli F-15 once lost an entire wing after a mid-air collision. Incredibly, despite flying with just one wing, the aircraft was still able to land safely. This legendary incident proves just how strong and stable the F-15's design really is. The combination of speed, lift, and agility makes the F-15 nearly unbeatable whether in close-range dogfights or long-range engagements. From the very first time it entered combat, the F-15 immediately proved its reputation. This aircraft became not only the backbone of the United States, but also a trusted weapon for its allies, especially Israel. Israel was the first country to truly test the F-15 in real combat. In clashes against Syria, the F-15 shot down dozens of MiG fighters, including the MiG-21 and MiG-23. What's even more astonishing is that all of this was achieved without losing a single F-15. From that moment on, the skies of the Middle East were practically ruled by the Eagle.